Now, back in 2012, the Karnataka government aimed to make a pedestrian-friendly Bangalore by implementing Tender Shore, which is also known as Specifications for Urban Road Extension. This multi-crore project promised to bring international standards to urban roads by prioritizing the comfort and safety of pedestrians and cyclists. But has it stayed true to its word? Does Bangalore really need Tender Shore? Stacey Pereira with that story.
Chock-a-block traffic and wide roads seem to have taken over our cities, leaving no room for pedestrians and cyclists. But in Bengaluru at least, that trend seems to set to change with the Tender Shore project brought in 2012. This makes the city roads more pedestrian and bicycle friendly. 5 out of the 7 streets in Bengaluru got that much needed facelift through this project. But fast forward to the present day, and not all citizens are convinced that this was a good thing.
Footpath is a necessity, but the main thing is people are struggling to travel here.
If you look at the traffic here, so compared to that, yeah, the pavements are pretty wide.
Whatever may be the traffic, even though it is eating up the road and all, Tender Shore Road is very good. Like, it gives up that upgraded living lifestyle.
While it may give you that world-class feel, there is a growing discontent among citizens on the implementation of this project. Critics say that Tender Shore projects is not the right way to set up this infrastructure. They say the project is shrouded in secrecy, with citizens and elected representatives not kept in the loop about the budgeting and tendering process. There are claims that works on streets like Richmond Road and Residency Road, which are main arterial roads to the CBD, have caused heavy congestion during peak hours. Some critics say the project has shrunk the size of the roads, with some of these footpaths being as wide as the road itself. With bollards at every entry and exit point, Tender Shore is also not disabled-friendly. And the fix-once-fix-right approach may be difficult to implement since agencies like the BESCOM and BWSSB were not taken on board.
What this whole project shows is that very influential people, corporate heads and elite people of the city are able to, you know, grab the resources and decide what should be the plan for the city. So that is very objectionable.
The Tender Shore project may be surrounded in controversy. While it may be a visual treat from the otherwise broken footpaths, concerns are being raised of whether this is the right way of spending the exchequer's money. The government must find a way to balance the requirements of the pedestrian as well as vehicular traffic. In Bengaluru, with camera person Kumar and Govind, Stacey Pereira for NDTV.